Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir. Danny picked the worst place for a lunchtime stunt, high over a canyon. And then the wind blew him upside down. At least he's wearing a safety harness, but we'll still have to get him down.
One safety net coming up. Hi, Danny.
That's dangling, Daring Danny. X. Whoa!
I'm gonna help you get right side up.
Careful. I don't want to drop my awesome extreme lunch.
Okay, but we're here to rescue you. Lunch can wait.
Ruff.
Claw! Awesome! We did it!
Is that Ryder?
Almost there!
Whoa!
Thanks for the net, Chase!
Thanks! Whoa! I never knew this bike could fly! This footage is gonna rule! Watch me pedal my way down! Or not!
Uh-oh! Danny's in more trouble!
Pups, we need all of you in the air to help catch Danny!
We'll take you down the rest of the way.
I think that's an excellent idea!
PAW Patrol is the best!
What a ride, stunt fans! And the daring dismount to this daring stunt is thanks to PAW Patrol. Thanks, Ryder.
Hey, whenever your stunt's in trouble, just yelp for help.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Can you match the pups with their badge? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue.
PAW Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, pups. Mr. Porter had an unexpected customer this morning.
I guess she couldn't bear passing that pie.
But now we need to get this mama bear back to the woods.
Hey, that looks like one of Mayor Humdinger's kitties.
I think he wants you to follow him.
And where's Mayor Humdinger? He might be in trouble. Rocky, come with me.
Oh, my! Okay. Whoa! Easy does it.
Mayor Humdinger! Stay calm and don't try to run, or the bear will...
Chase me? I already tried that.
Sky, we need you.
Let's take to the sky!
Ryder, I'm almost there.
Just hold on a little longer, and now!
Gotcha!
Okay, Rocky, we need that pie. And do you have anything to make it fly?
I knew this balloon would come in handy.
Look, bears, it's pie in the sky.
A flying dessert! That should get you back home.
Thanks for rescuing me.
No problem, Mayor Humdinger. Whenever you're in trouble, just yelp for help.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Fun fact time! Marshall's dog breed is a Dalmatian. And Chase's dog breed is a German Shepherd.
Ryder, I've detected a new underwater volcano.
But the bad news is, we are stuck inside the crater, and it is going to blow!
Mayor Goodway, you need to get out of the ocean fast. There's an underwater volcano, and it's gonna erupt.
Chicoletta, where are you?
I'll get Chicoletta. I promise. It's too dangerous. You have to head up now.
All right. I'm counting on you.
Captain Turbot, Francois, we're here to get you out of that volcano.
It's working. We're out.
Ryder, we can move on our own now. Get your sub to safety.
Aye, aye. Zuma, retract the claws.
Brace yourself! That bell is gonna... Before the diving bell drops and hits the water. Ready, Sky?
This puppy's gotta fly.
Marshall, I have a parachute. Grab the hook.
Our dangerous downward drop has significantly slowed.
Whenever trouble rumbles, just yelp for help. Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
It's time for PAW Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. Which pup says, don't lose it, reuse it? Rocky, Rubble, Sky, or Everest? Who says that? It's Rocky. Don't lose it, reuse it is said by Rocky.
Rocky, do you have any wheels in your recycling truck?
Don't lose it, reuse it.
Sea Patrol!
Ready for action, Captain Ryder, sir!
Great, because the Sea Patrol has a different kind of mission today. We're taking the Sea Patroller to Farmer Al's farm.
Huh?
Somehow Farmer Al's farm got flooded last night. Zuma, I'll need you to use your sub to go underwater and find out what's causing that flood.
Ready, set, get wet!
Well, I'll be a turkey's uncle.
Robodog, activate aquatic mode. Zuma, find out where that water's coming from.
On it, Captain Ryder.
Whoa! This is one strange farm. Hey, Ryder, I just found a hose that's still running.
Okay, Zuma, follow that hose to the faucet and turn it off.
If only I'd moved that rock away from the storm drain.
So that's what's keeping the water here. The drain is blocked? We'll just move it now. Rubble, take your rig down there and move that rock to drain this water.
Time to pull the plug on the pasture. That is one big rock. But I can move it.
Got it, Ryder! You better get out of there fast, Rubble. Draining water can have a powerful pull.
Gotcha! Reverse!
Thanks for everything, Sea Patrol. You saved my farm!
Whenever you find your farm underwater, just yelp for help.
Hey, Farmer Al, did I forget to turn off... the hose? Oops. Sorry.
Everybody makes mistakes.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Fun fact time! Marshall's dog breed is a Dalmatian, and Chase's dog breed is a German Shepherd.
Hi, Mayor Goodway.
Ryder, emergency! The statue of Chicoletta has disappeared!
The PAW Patrol will be right over. It might help if we knew which direction the statue snatchers went. Chase, see if you can find anything with your heat-seeking goggles.
Ryder, a trail! They end at the manhole!
Chase, send out a drone to see if you can find anything in the underground tunnel system.
Launch! There's the statue! Yes!
But why is it moving? Mayor Humdinger, I should have known.
I don't remember inviting the PAW Patrol to my statue-taking party.
Mayor Humdinger must have knocked out the drone's camera.
Then we'll just have to go after him another way.
Sup, Ryder dude?
Mayor Humdinger's taken the statue of Chicoletta.
And is trying to escape with it through the tunnels beneath Adventure Bay.
Meet me at the culvert with your hovercraft.
Ryder, look!
It's bath time!
Hold on! That water's too strong. It'll sweep us out and toss us far into the bay.
This tunnel will lead us straight to Foggy Bottom. Wah! Ah! An alligator! Kitty Carrier in reverse! Wah! Ah!
Chase, Scott, I need you to get ready for a really big catch.
Abandon Kitty Carrier!
Next!
Make sure you get behind her wings. You made them extra filthy.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Fun fact time. Marshall's dog breed is a Dalmatian, and Chase's dog breed is a German Shepherd.
And make my top hat taller. It's the greatest, tallest hat ever.
Mayor Humdinger, stop all this immediately.
Ha! If you can have a statue of a chicken, I can have a Humdinger doozy carving of the world's greatest mayor. Me!
I'm calling Ryder.
That's a lot of stone carved out of that rock face.
Rubble's right. That hill isn't stable.
Ridiculous. Wait a minute. Why are my statue ears pointed like kitten ears? Never mind. I'll finish it myself. Never ask a kitten to do a mayor's job.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Me too. I'm calling for backup. Marshall, Chase, Zuma, Rocky, we need your help.
Aha! Now your ears are perfect like mine. Done. No, no, no. Ah!
It's headed straight for Adventure Bay!
Scott, I'm gonna steer this runaway rock into the bay.
Find me a path to the dock.
Waterway Street is clear.
Hang on, Mayor Dude. I'll bring you in.
No one will see it but fish.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Fun fact time. Paw Patrol's team vehicle, the Paw Patroller, has 8 wheels. That's a lot of wheels.
Unusual butterflies are flying around Adventure Bay causing chaos.
Ryder, the butterflies seem to be coming from the woods.
There's one!
Hey, these are melody monarchs. They usually follow a dark purple scout butterfly who flies ahead looking for food.
Without a scout, the other butterflies may not find food.
Roger that, Ryder! I'll keep a lookout for the dark purple scout.
If the melody monarchs follow a scout butterfly, then... I know!
Robodog, back to the lookout. Sky, can you find another butterfly bush?
On it, Ryder!
Rocky, we'll need some stuff from your truck.
Sure, Ryder. Don't lose it, reuse it.
Zuma, you're the scout butterfly. I fix your pup tank so it'll make the butterfly trilling sound.
Follow me, puppy flies. We've got to move some melody monarchs.
Sky, have you found any more butterfly bushes yet?
I see some. Actually, a bunch of butterfly bushes. Way far away!
Great! I'll send the pups and the butterflies over to you.
Dude, I think we're losing a few.
I got this! Come on, butterflies. Time to flutter bye-byes.
Excellent work, pups. You brought the butterflies to their food. Now let's head back to Adventure Bay.
Come on, Scout. I'll bring you to your friends.
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
Fun fact time. The mighty twins Tuck and Ella have some pretty mighty powers. One of them can shrink super small, and the other can grow super big.
Hi, Everest. What's going on?
Ryder, Miss Marjorie and Maynard are trapped in the bookmobile, and it's rolling out of control down Mountain View Road.
We're on our way. No bookmobile is too fast, no pup is too small. Chase, get ahead of the bookmobile and clear the road.
That was close.
Hey, Ryder, am I glad to see you.
Pull in close, then launch your grapple.
Grapple!
Scott, now, move in.
Sounds
like someone's making tea. Huh? What's going on? We're moving?
Miss Marjorie, buckle into the harness.
Maynard!
We'll save Maynard in the books.
Woo-hoo! Thanks, Ryder.
Oh, no. I'll get some more help. Rocky, Rubble, meet us up by Mountain View Road.
Ryder, there's a train coming fast.
Sky, use your hook to slow down the bookmobile. Got it! Autopilot! Hiya, Maynard. Time to buckle up. The brakes aren't working. I'm trying the emergency brake. Huh? That's not good. Rocky, Rubble, I need a ramp.
Hey, I bet those steel girders would work.
Hurry! The train's almost here!
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. First question, which member of Paw Patrol is a police officer? Rocky, Chase, Marshall, or Skye? It's Chase. Chase is a police officer.
Welcome to Adventure Bay, Oscar. Well, I must be off. Bye, everyone.
We've got an ostrich to take care of. Are you thirsty?
Water cannon!
Sure did seem more relaxed when he was pecking at the car, trying to get to Chicoletta.
Or maybe he was just trying to get to his stuffy.
Aw, do you think he just misses his buddy?
Let's find out.
Hi, Oscar. Follow me.
Are you okay, Marshall?
Yeah, I'm good. But that was such a jiggly ride. I think some of my spots slipped off.
Oh, look! The ponies are welcoming Oscar into the family!
Aww. Aww. Our baby is home at last. Thank you, Paw Patrol.
You're welcome. Whenever you have a problem, just... for help. Check your local TV listings for full episodes.